Hi, and welcome to another Muay Thai morning together with Joanna, our wonderful host, Tea Spirit. And right now we are in our Tea Culture Club, right? And we'll be drinking the Thai Oriental Beauty, otherwise named the Dong Fei Mei Jing. So there's a lot of interesting stuff to tell about this tea, right? So first of all, it's made by literally letting bugs gnaw at it, right? Yeah, I see your surprised face, but that's been made like this for a long time. And you see that the leaf actually looks a bit different because of it, right? With white spots on it. So what happens when those cicadas actually are starting to gnaw on the leaves? You get a very interesting process happening inside of the plant, which gives like place for amazing taste notes. You could, as I said, you know, mangrove forest, like rosé vine, muscatel. It can be described by many people in many different tastes and ways, but you get a certain tropical fruit hint out of it, you know? So we're gonna infuse it, of course, and enjoy it together. By the way, about the theme of the tea table, it can at first seem a bit, well, how could you say, a bit chaotic, but today is our vegetable themed teapot day actually. So here you see a wonderful cucumber and eggplant together. I'm sure they would make a wonderful salad, but together with this tea, I wouldn't advise you to drink that. You know, it's more of a tropical fruit vibe. So an important thing about this tea is that you should make it at near boiling temperature, so really 98 degrees, otherwise it's not going to come to its full potential, right? So I'm using a Gaiwan right now. That's a great tool also for this one. You have a lot of control about the speed at which the tea comes out of the instrument, right? And maybe Joanna right now, you might be noticing some tropical aromas floating up in the air, right? So yeah, here we have Joanna's cup and my cup. This one is actually wood-fired Che Guevara from Russia. And this one is actually from China. So please enjoy. Yeah, so what's your first impression? Is this the first time you drink this tea, actually?
Yeah.
Yeah, for real? So what do you think? Muscatel and rosé?
Yeah, absolutely.
Cool. For me, it's more like mango and tropical fruits, right? But it also has like a quite a interesting hint of light tones, which sometimes, you know, when you walk into a barn and you have like the smell of hay, you can also associate it with that, but all the associations are correct. I remember somebody when first tasting this was like, oh wow, this is tasty. It tastes like hay. But you know, that can also happen in tea, so it's super cool. So if you would like to taste this tea, of course, it's available on our store. It came straight from the Kingdom of Thailand, actually in the autumn of 2020, so it's quite fresh and very experimental because, by the way, normally, Thai Oriental Beauty comes from, well, Oriental Beauty comes from China, but right now we have it from Thailand, from our close friends. And you can, of course, try it out in our tea club or, for example, order it online. Thank you for watching. Check out our Instagram and stuff like that. You know what to do, subscribe and stuff like that. Thank you for watching and hope to see you in the club. Bye-bye.